She was 14 when she racked up 2 number one hits back to back. And like most successful R&B singers, she started in the church. Tonight, she's going to sing a song that she sang in the choir at Christmas. Please welcome Monica.
Let's hear it for Monica!